As we know that Denis Shapovalov has been battling health problems since 2019. Denis tried his best to train hard, but he could not reach his prime form, and he lost to Devon Larratt very easily. And just some time ago, Denis has revealed that he has shoulder and hip injuries. Although Denis' shoulder looks quite fine now, but if Denis is not able to recover from his hip injury, then he will have to undergo a hip replacement. And if that happens, he will be out of arm wrestling again for the next few years. But Denis can still become world champion. We know that Devon Larratt is 49 years old, and now he has become super heavyweight champion because he worked very hard and learned his shortcomings and improved on them to make himself stronger. On the other hand, Denis is now 40 years old, and if Denis still recovers his health and makes himself powerful by working hard, then in the coming few years Denis can also become a super heavyweight champion, and he can defeat not only Devon but also Livan. But to do this, Denis will have to recover his health, do heavyweight lifting like before, and make his arm as strong as before. To get his revenge on Devon Larratt, Denis must first defeat powerful arm wrestlers like Hermes Gasperini, Vitaly Lalatin, and Giorgi. And for this, Denis will have to work very hard, like Devon Larratt. He will have to know his own shortcomings and improve.